Hey, what's up? DJ Mocha Java here. Now, I'm going to do something a little bit different today up in the studio. A lot of people, when I go different places, they be like, you know, what you drinking, Mocha Java? We got you. Well, those who know me and know me for quite a while, they know I'm pretty much a single malt guy. And one of my favorite is the Glenlivet's. I drink the Glenfiddich as well. But let me just kind of explain it to you. So for those who don't know or are not scotch drinkers, there's different types of scotches. There are blended scotches. There are single malts, which is, you know, very popular. That means it's coming from one barrel and it's not blended with anything. And you can get a good single malt and you can get a good blended one. So that doesn't matter. It's just about what you get. But I am a pretty standard single malt type of guy myself. But what I am going to do is I'm going to talk about, you know, a couple of these bottles that I be buying. So if you take a look here, you're going to see I got like a Glenlivet's right here. Here's a single malt, and this is a reserve. Sometimes the producers of these things will have a reserved barrel, and then they'll put a limited edition out or a reserved version. Here's a 12-year, here's a 15-year. If you want to get something that is a little bit more different than just a scotch, here's a single malt that I like, Amrut, and that's sort of like a Middle Eastern one. And then there's another blended one. And then when it comes to blended, and if you're getting out of single malt and you're getting blended, then I don't do too many blendeds, but I will do a few blendeds. Now, here's one blended that I do like. And this is actually an Irish whiskey. So some people know about the Proper 12, some people don't. But it's called Proper 12, and that's a pretty good one that I endorse. And then finally, there's Johnny Walker. And I'm just going to talk about Johnny Walker. So every time I go somewhere, people be trying to offer me Johnny Walkers. And I'm like, look, I'm pretty much Glenlivet's, Glenfiddich, whatever. But I'm not really known for being a Johnny Walker person. But that being said, it doesn't mean that I won't drink Johnny Walker. It just means that when you bring me Johnny Walker, you need to be bringing me Johnny Walker Blue. And I'm just going to pour this Johnny Walker Blue over here and let you take a look at this box. I'm about to open this. Took the price tag off. It looks like this when you get that. And these Johnny Walker Blue, so I don't want the black. I drink the blue. It's a little bit expensive. So, you know, I'm just saying that's the way it goes. You know, when you're gonna hook Mocha Java up, either give me what I drink. And if you come to my studio or if you come in anywhere around me, I'm going to find out what you drink and I'm going to make sure that you have what you drink. And I'm not going to trip on what you drink because I'm going to drink it with you if it's something I think that's pretty good. But so when I come around, make sure you have what I drink. And right now, in this case, if you're going to hand me Johnny Walker, hand me a Johnny Walker Blue. And I'm going to go ahead and unbox this one because I think I'm about ready to take me one real quick right now. It's been a kind of a crazy week. So I'm just going to pour this one up out of here. Again, that blue label. Give me a little bit of ice and let's have one. Also, while I'm making myself a drink, I want to remind y'all that me and my man Java Lewis put out that Two Shots of Java CD. And it's doing really well. I got to admit, it's doing really well. And I was actually surprised, you know, just how much love and support we have been getting from the Two Shots of Java CD. So all of y'all that showed love and support, that shared the videos for the Two Shots of Java, I appreciate that. We still working on it. We got a couple of more videos we're working on. We got, you know, that Can't Understand It video that's going to be done. We had a Money Walk video that we're in the process of working on. So it's a few more videos being done. The Two Shots of Java video is a nice little promo clip that's out there. And it's up. You can grab that link and click on that link and take a look at that. But anyway, let me get ready to try to make sure I can enjoy this joker. I am going to enjoy this. Trying to hold the phone and trying to get this joint open at the same time. You know, they got that little string thing here. You got to pop that joint open. So I'm going to lift that up so I can get this joker up open. It's hard to do that with one with one hand. But anyway, so I'm not gonna worry about that. I'm gonna get make that joint in a minute after this video is done. But anyway, so all I'm saying is, when you see Mocha Java and you got your Johnny Walkers out there, give me a single malt. But if you're gonna give me a Johnny Walker, make sure you give me Johnny Walker Blue, because that's the one that I want. Anyway, this is Mocha Java. Don't forget to check out the Two Shots of Java. Peace, I'm out.